3 and 1 on Schebler. And a bouncing ball into center field, a base hit. That'll score two. So the Reds put together three straight two-out hits and lead 2-0. And the beat goes on for Schebler.
Well, when you're going good, these kind of balls find the hole. When you're going bad as a pitcher, you figure this is going to be a base hit, or is it going to be right at somebody? The Brewers have pulled around a little bit on Schebler.